Where did we meet?
Izzy, troubadour.
It was a period when I think Axel and I were writing songs, but we didn't have a band together. We just had songs. But yeah, it was right around that time. Remember he had a Cadillac. And he used to buy me drinks. It was a nice... It was cool. I remember just hanging out with him at the Troubadour, really. That's where I remember first meeting him. And I care. I think I remember him saying, yeah, you know, I'm a photographer, man. You know, you should have me do some pictures. The thing that I remember most about Robert John is when we all lived in that studio, and then we came back to the studio one night after doing a photo shoot with Robert John, and the guys, our door was kicked down in the studio, and the guys next door, they were all freaked out and scared, you know, and they said, man, you guys better get out of here because the police were here, and they kicked in your door, and they said they were going to kick your asses when they catch you. And of course, Robert had the Cadillac, so we moved everything out that night and moved down Sunset Strip to another apartment, to somebody else's place. And that's what I remember the most about Robert John, because he was like photographer and
getaway driver.
Getaway driver, that's it.
Long time since I've shot Izzy.
Robert John, international photographer.
Izzy always had the most bizarre ideas for photos. We're at like 5 o'clock in the morning when the sun's rising. It was 20 degrees out in Atlanta, Georgia, and he wanted to go shoot up on a roof. And I told him, I said, you know, Izzy, skin kind of does weird things in the cold. You know, you look cold. And he's like, fine. You know, and he loved the shot.
Well, in those days, I mean, if we got anything done, it was usually the second or third day being up. You know, hey, man, let's go on the roof. Yeah, maybe we can breathe up there, you know, that kind of shit. It was usually pretty painless, you know. Usually the sun was coming up as opposed to going down. We were feeling, you know.